What's really important for people to realise is that there are so many viruses out there causing respiratory infection in Australia at the moment that you could have one of five or six. So getting a test helps you to understand what the problem is and helps to direct the therapy more effectively.